Welcome back, everybody, to Modded Skyrim. I am, as always, your faithful host, Bodwell94. Like I said in the last video, I would be meeting you here at our next destination. So, I'm going to try and be super sneaky in this full set of steel armor with my battle axe ready. Yeah, nothing could go wrong here. Alright, so we are here to save someone's ass.
What was that?
A vampire, huh? Stop that. Okay, you know what? No, this is not working. Yeah, so being are you serious? Oh, God. Items. Potions. Actually, no, food. Ah, why the hell not? At least that would help. Not use all my potions. They are straightforward, but that is obviously not the case. Bloody rags. Ew.
Now you're mine.
Who? Where?
That takes care of that.
What? Oh, wait a minute. I didn't try and loot you, did I? Where is your corpse? Give me that. Both of my arrows. And vampire dust. Thank you. Oh, that, are you serious? Oh. Yeah, at this point I kind of like don't care. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh thank God. And new death animation. Hooray! That. The last thing I want to do is contract vampirism. Flames, we already know. For gold. Ooh, of soul snares. I'll take that, and that. I will disenchant those and then put them on. Oh, well, hey.
Thank the divines. Let's move.
Hey, it's Armin. This is the guy that wanted us to get back his family sword. Alrighty, yes, let's move indeed. So, how much resistance am I gonna meet? I mean, surely it can't be that simple. Gemma. Alrighty, so does that fulfill the quest, or where? Okay, I guess I'll just start walking. I don't see him. You still in here, dude? Seriously? Would you come on? Thank you. Yeesh. Okay, good. I'm glad I didn't start, walking there without him. That would have been irritating. Alright, so I suppose that I just have to, well, protect him on the way back. Alright, well, I'll bring you guys back if anything interesting happens on the way there. See you in a minute.
What was that?
Oh, shit. So, welcome back, everybody.
Yeah.
Arn is running headlong into a flame attack.
Someone do something.
I think you're...
I think you're dead. And, oh, God. Flame Atronach blew up. Give me your fire salts. Ow. Arn, are you okay, dude? I guess he's fine. I know somewhere here around Whiterun there's supposed to be a pool with a skeleton arm up in the air holding a sword. I know I've seen it once, but that's about it. I've never found it after that. Not in this playthrough, obviously, but from what I understand, as time goes on and you level up and get better, that sword actually gets far better. From what I understand, it can get anywhere as high up to Ebony or even Daedric. If anyone knows where that is, please, please do let me know in the comments down below. I would love to see its progression.
Close enough. I'm warning you. Back off.
Hey, watch it!
Close enough. That's close enough.
I'm getting out of here. Somebody help!
Whoops. Oh God. That farmer was running away from the wolf, oh. And I just...
What happened?
Oh. Oh no. Oh, I just shot a bandit up on that fort, and I thought it might have been somebody who was out here that was part of their faction. Oh, buddy. Whoopsie! I suppose that's what happens when you get a little... Well, I wouldn't say trigger happy, I guess axe happy. Ooh, Nern root. Mine. Here is the little giant's camp right outside of Whiterun. Discover it, thank you. And now, just continue on to Whiterun. Alright, I will meet you back inside the city. Alright, everyone, so here we are, back inside of your
castle. Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
It's done.
What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels?
I rescued your friend, or rather the guy that needed rescuing.
So I hear. You brought honor to the companions and yourself.
Looking for work.
Skjor was looking for you before. Talk to him before doing anything else.
Okay. God, start at the Silverhand. This is what I was talking about. Once you start this particular quest, it's literally just go here, kill all these people.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind.
One of the few times you hear of any place outside of Skyrim. In any case, I'll probably walk through the first couple of quests by these guys after, you know, we become a werewolf and whatnot. But after that, I'll probably just do them on my own for a little bit here and there, off camera. And then when it finally comes time to finish out the companions, I'll bring us back and we'll finish it out. But after doing a couple of these, I'll probably stop with the companions altogether for recording purposes.
Yes, I have something a little different planned this time. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. I forget that you've never seen it. Beneath the Skyforge, where Eorland works, the door is hidden, but I will show you the way.
That door is not hidden at all.
Until next time.
Okay, it is time to... Oh god. Ayla. You. Crap. So, if you've ever actually done this questline, you know what's coming up. You know that certain events are going to pass, and... Sorry about that. Skyrim minimized and stopped my recording. It has a funny habit of doing that every now and again. Not quite sure why. But, yeah, as I said, that is not hidden. This could be your very first time ever playing Skyrim, and I'm fairly certain you would see that and find it immediately. There's just no getting around it. That is way too perfect. It's man-made. Come on! And these two take forever. Just wait for an hour.
Yella will be joining us shortly. Once she's inside, we can follow. Are you prepared?
What is this place?
Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whiterun. Skyforge was here long before it was. And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, new blood. Now let's move.
Okay.
I'm glad you came. It's been
a terrifying sight to behold.
That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
Part of me wants to, part of me doesn't. And this is why I didn't want to contract vampirism earlier. Because then they kind of get all pissy and they're like, eh, well, you need to go and get rid of that before you can do anything else with us. So, yeah. I'll play as a werewolf at least for a little while. I'll probably also do a little bit of gameplay as a vampire, but that'll probably be during... Well, I may or may not do any of the Dawnguard DLC in this. I actually haven't played it for myself yet, so... Sure, why not?
Very well.
I'm sorry, but it looks like you slit her wrist. I know it's supposed to be like the palm of her hand or something, but... God. This has always made me squeamish, even though I can tell that it's fake. It's just drinking blood. Ugh. And fun times. Come on. Where's a guard or something? Rawr. Nobody likes you. Is none of this gets blamed on us because it's just a wild beast that's running around. It's amazing.
Well, well, another maggot to squash beneath my boot. Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive. So congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead.
Amazing. So, what the hell just happened?
You were born into the pack, brother. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning.
Glad to see that, I can, well, I don't know, compete with somebody in there. Screw it. Sure, why not? As you all may notice, we're kind of naked. Yeah, anytime you change into beast form, it completely unequips everything.
I'll take my leave, then.
Excellent. Ah, yes, let's level up. I'm probably going to need this, considering... let's put it into health. And... heavy armor? Or heavy weaponry? It looks like I can get a few more in heavy weaponry. So let's see, that's Heartseeker, unblocked, Yari hits deplete 5% of the- what? Reaper's Gambit, Glaive Power, how about Overpowered? Regular Warhammer, attacks ignore 20- that's strictly Warhammers. How about over here? Judgment. Hitting an enemy who's performing a power attack only works with halberds. Oh, come on! Wielding battle staff, no. Wielding a battle axe, okay, boiling point. Each enemy hit has a 5% chance to trigger a rage. Temporarily increasing all damage dealt by 50%. Oh dear god. That's a 5%. Yikes. Anyhow, and that is it for this. Now, let me get re-equipped. Alright.
The blood calls, brother. The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey.
Okay.
Until next time.
Let's go. Alright, let us see. Completely detected. Yeah, I am not sneaky in, Whoa! Down with you. And you up there, stop shooting me with arrows. I do not appreciate it. I said no. Well, at least it was befitting. Khajiits and Argonians really don't get along. So, for a death animation to be used on a Khajiit, rather fitting. That looks like it was a noose, and let's see how quickly we can clear this, shall we?
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Bet you can. Alrighty.
What was that? Over here!
Your death! Did you just shoot me? Okay, you didn't shoot me. Alrighty, let's loot. Gold ingot and some regular gold coins.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell.
Poor bastard. Werewolf pelt and wolf pelt.
Can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
That we should. That is actually really sad. Wait a minute. No, this is the path that came through, yeah? Yeah. Hey, like, get off of me. I thought you and Skewer were a couple, for crying out loud. At least that's the rumor going around. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. Skeever.
No surprise they keep vermin around. Filthy squalor.
I take the food because sometimes it works better than potions in a pinch.
Is someone there?
Yes. Oh god. Let me out. I just didn't want to get caught in that.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Okay. I didn't want to get caught in that trap and then have the spikes kill me. Oh god. Okay, fine.
Look at this.
Welcome back, everybody. So, really getting tired of these people, seriously. In any case, we are back. I got past them. Believe it or not, I got past them with the bow. Not my strong suit in this playthrough. But, hey, I'll take what I can get. Well, where are you? Oh, there you are. Hey there. Oh, God. Ooh, looks like she's got some dwarven arrows. 2 dwarven arrows. 40 gold. 15. Cure disease. Yeah. In any case, I picked up some more werewolf fur and whatnot from another dead werewolf in one of those cells, which also increased my fingersmithing, which encompasses both lockpicking and... Okay, there you are. I thought you glitched into the ground. Anyway, that includes lockpicking and... You cheeky bastard. And, pickpocketing. Stop that. I just want to loot. This is Skyrim, dammit. No loot can be left behind. Alright. Cure poison, hawk feathers, silver ingot, iron arrow, vampire dust. Where are you? Where did you know? You get back over here.
Yeah.
Oh, my health though. I did not pay attention. So, magic. Do I have any, healing? Ooh. You need to die. Like now. Like there was no getting around that. It was either you died or I was probably gonna die. Oh god. Just getting your head smashed in by somebody wearing a steel helm. And just imagine what that has to feel like. It's literally somebody ramming metal right into your face. Oops. Didn't want the bucket, but okay, bear pelt. I think I have a woodcutter's axe. In any case, let's not dawdle and just loot everything. Let's continue to clear this place out. Why are they just taking random Imperials? These guys are horrible. Importance of wear. Light weaponry. Snowbear pelt. And, ooh, pickaxe. I can finally start actually collecting my own, ores. Cabbage, potion, and nothing else really. Hey. There's seriously nobody else in here until... And smithing. And I'm going to save that, just for a little while. And I don't have anything in smithing to allow me for, steel smithing. Or upgrading, for that matter. Really? You're probably like right there. Damn it. Okay, that's embarrassing. I walk in shame. There is no excuse for that whatsoever. That was an adept door. I am so ashamed.
Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
No, you don't, but you might want to tell me where, because this is a dead end. Oh. I'ma just shut my mouth. Yeah, health, please. Oh, God. Heavy armor. What you got for me? Increase base armor rating for heavy armor by 15%. I think I'm gonna need that, like, right now. I want you equipped, like, now.
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Shit. Oh, I was in sneak that entire time. That was why I couldn't move. What the? Ah, no. Damn it. Food. I doth not want to die. Nope. Damn it. Still wound up hitting me.
Near curse you.
Ooh. Why? Well, at least he's okay. Thank you, Aiela.
Bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight.
Understood. So, who is our first target?
Good that you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the brighter Silver Hand has been sniffing around the Rift. If you can sneak into their camp and steal her plans, we'll have the advantage.
Excellent.
I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Oh wow, I managed to actually get him right in the head. Alrighty, let's tan up some leather and then I will meet y'all back in, well, actually, I think I'm gonna end it here. We took out the first Silver Hand. I might do one more Silver Hand place in the next episode and then move on to something different, because this is where it starts to get really repetitive. So, I hope you all have a great day. My name is Podwill, and I am signing out. Laters!